Hi everyone, I was watching some videos about Houdini and got this idea of creating a spiderweb without any vex and with only two nodes. That's right, so I had to try it. I liked the result so much that I decided to record this tutorial to share this simple system. Hope you enjoyed this one.